ask a few questions on Obamacare.
Yeah.
Can you be specific on what guidance you're giving congressional Republicans on the timeline for repeal and replace?
Sure.
Whether it needs to be simultaneous or...
Finally, Obamacare. I thought it was never going
to
be asked.
I also wanted to ask you, though, if you have outlined a plan for what you want the replace package to look like. Would it guarantee coverage for those who have gotten health insurance through the current Obamacare law?
You're going to be very, very proud, as not only the media and reporters, you're going to be very proud of what we put forth having to do with health care. Obamacare is a complete and total disaster. They can say what they want. They can guide you any way they want to guide you. In some cases, they guide you incorrectly. In most cases, you realize what's happened. It's imploding as we sit. Some states have over 100% increase, and 17, and I said this 2 years ago, 17 is going to be the bad year. It's going to be catastrophic. Frankly, we could sit back, and it was a thought from a political standpoint, but it wouldn't be fair to the people. We could sit back and wait and watch and criticize. And we could be a Chuck Schumer and sit back and criticize it, and people would come, they would come, begging to us, please, we have to do something about Obamacare. We don't want to own it. We don't want to own it politically. They own it right now. So the easiest thing would be to let it implode in 17, and believe me, we'd get pretty much whatever we wanted, but it would take a long time. We're going to be submitting, as soon as our secretary is approved, almost simultaneously, shortly thereafter, a plan. It'll be repeal and replace. It will be essentially simultaneously. It will be various segments, you understand, but will most likely be on the same day or the same week, but probably the same day, could be the same hour. So we're going to do repeal and replace, very complicated stuff. And we're going to get a health bill passed. We're going to get health care taken care of in this country. You have deductibles that are so high that after people go broke paying their premiums, which are going through the roof, the health care can't even be used by them because the deductibles are so high. Obamacare is the Democrats' problem. We are going to take the problem off the shelves for them. We're doing them a tremendous service by doing it. We could sit back and let them hang with it. We are doing the Democrats a great service. So as soon as our secretary is approved and gets into the office, we'll be filing a plan. And it was actually pretty accurately reported today, the New York Times. And the plan will be repeal and replace Obamacare. We're going to have a health care that is far less expensive and far better. Okay.